One study tip I would have is definitely get a planner, organize your life. If you don't, you're gonna be stressed, so have a planner for sure.
Do not cram the night before. That is the worst thing that you can do. You think that you're helping yourself, but I promise you're just making it worse. Get your sleep.
In business, we do a lot of group projects, and I find myself succeeding in those group projects because I have people to bounce ideas off with. So definitely find people who are in your classes that are willing to work with you.
One study tip that I have is to put down your phone. I am the most easily distracted person, so if I get one notification, I'll pick it up and get distracted for like 1 hour. So definitely put down the phone and focus.
One study tip I have for students is to kind of just camp out somewhere, find somewhere you're comfortable with, and just set up in a space that you're comfortable in.
Don't try and do homework with the TV on or with your phone around. I'm always convinced that I can study with the TV on or that I can do homework with my phone sitting right there and people texting me. You can't. Your brain can only focus on one thing at a time. It's either gonna give 90% to the TV and 10% to homework, or 90% to your homework and 10% to TV, but then you're still not giving 100% to your homework. No, it's a bad idea. Just focus on your homework. It won't take you that long, then you can watch TV.
Do not study in your bedroom.
That's a big study tip.
Because when you're in your bedroom, you're thinking about watching your Netflix TV shows and just eating some popcorn and laying in bed. And when you're actually laying in bed trying to study, your material that needs to be going in your brain isn't necessarily being embedded in your brain. So it's important that you're studying somewhere elsewhere where you're supposed to sleep.
So one study tip that I have is to always have a coffee on hand. It usually helps me concentrate and get prepared to grind out whatever homework I got going.
One study tip that I have for everyone is goal setting. Really just being able to achieve and seeing your goals by even like writing them down on a whiteboard or being able to see them throughout your day and achieving and accomplishing those goals is definitely one of the best tips I have.
One study tip I have is going to office hours, making those connections with your professors early on, and then they're gonna help you out later down the road and help you understand the information a lot better.